Have you seen claims that EVs need so much mining they're worse than petrol cars? Let's dig beneath the surface to see the true story. It is true that an EV needs 6 times the minerals of a petrol car, but that's just part of it. The main reason we're switching isn't because of what they're made of, but what they avoid: fossil fuels. Take a typical petrol car. Over its lifetime, it'll burn around 17,000 litres of petrol. In contrast, an EV's battery metals weigh about 160 kilos, 100 times less. And the vast majority of battery materials are recyclable, unlike fuels. Even without recycling, EVs drastically reduce the need for mined materials. We're talking a 99% reduction compared to petrol cars. And the extra greenhouse gas emissions that arise from battery manufacture is made up in about 20,000 kilometers. So overall, that's less mining and less greenhouse gases for an EV compared to a petrol car. The shift to EVs isn't about choosing the lesser of two evils, it's about making a transformative leap towards sustainability. If you're keen to explore more about sustainable transportation, join me at Everything Electric Australia this February in Sydney. Use my discount code EERosie for 20% off.